So basically, with nearly 2.5 decades of homeopathic practice, the initial years of pitching and hooking, with all the difficulties of understanding what homeopathy is, first of all, and then what actually we are treating, there was a lot of chaos in this entire journey. And having said that, the whole idea and perspective was that I will practice homeopathy, nothing else. And with this thing at the background, I took off from there, trying to dedicatedly attend to many of the teachers with all the devotion and determination that I am going to practice genuine, reproducible, pure homeopathy and the results associated with homeopathic practice. But for this, what was very important for me, if I would have to sit in my own clinic and just practice, it wouldn't have been possible. Because who is there to tell me or advise me whether I'm right or wrong? Who is going to tell me that this particular aspect of the case has not been clarified or understood? So there has to be someone to tell me that. And that is where the mentor's role comes, a guru's role comes, a teacher's role comes, an experienced person's role comes. And from that, I actually gathered all the informations and applied those informations into my practice to see to it that I can be as near to accurate as possible. I say as near to accurate as possible because nobody is 100% absolute. And this was the beginning for me, how I actually really garnered strength, wisdom from various different practitioners. The perspective in which way they are taking the case. The idea of how they are seeing what is to be treated in an individual. The idea about being unprejudiced. And for all this, what I understood was the way the questioning is to be done. What is to be asked, at what time, where do we have to have a pause, where do we need to really be persistent in asking a question, what is peculiar in an individual, to trace all this was what actually I have gained. And therefore, here at the academy, which is a wonderful place to learn, there is this idea about guided case taking. To be guided by a mentor, to be guided by a teacher, to be guided by a guru, and not to trace something that is wrong in an individual who is taking the case, but to make it clear that this is the way how the questions need to be asked. Or this is what is needed to be understood in an individual. Or this is the issue that is running in an individual that is needed to be actually understood. And this guided case taking is simply wherein one participant becomes the case taker and the other participant becomes the patient as such. The idea behind this entire project of guided case taking is not about the remedy. The remedy could be X, Y, Z, anything. The idea is to understand the process, how it is done. To understand the process, where am I faltering in this art of interrogation? Where is the pause needed? Where do I need to persistently probe? How does the person get into the denial mode? What should I do? How does the person get into the projection mode? How should I do over there? All these are the aspects in the guided case taking. And therefore, throughout the 6 months course of this master's course, we have this particular guided case taking introduced into the course curriculum so that with theory, practicality is also very important. A person might see the painter painting throughout their life, but unless and until they take the brush and paint themselves, they can never know how to stroke the brush on the canvas. So the idea here is simply, y'all fall into that particular act of being a doctor and an act of being a patient. So y'all know exactly how the patient actually goes through your own experience when y'all are going to be sitting down and taking the cases. So you'll also know exactly when you are taking the case, what are the obstacles that you face in the process of taking the case. Both way around, it's an experience. Experience sitting on one side of the table as a person taking the case, and the experience on the other side of the person as the one who has come to your doorstep to seek some help. With all this, I will tell you, this introduction of guided case taking has really, really helped probably many of them, because it has made them to realize where they stand. It's not only about understanding through books. It's not only through understanding what someone is showing a video case over here. It is not only about some live cases that you all are seeing. But the idea is, how will you do that? How will you reproduce the same what your teachers and mentors are doing? If that is actually percolating in each individual, then I feel the whole exercise of coming over here, spending time, spending money, spending everything is worthwhile. Attending this course, making it a holistic course by itself, where there is theory and practical both involved together, hand in hand, which makes us a complete, genuine homeopath in the making. Thank you.